Well, Cook's ex-girlfriend, Gracelyn Trimble, filed a lawsuit that says back in November of 2020, she was going to Cook's house to get some of her things after their breakup when he assaulted her. Now she's seeking $50,000 in damages. The lawsuit goes on to say that when she started packing her things, at some point she asked Cook to help her, and that's when he got angry. Trimble claims he did things like throw her over the couch and slam her face into a coffee table. She also says he held her at his house, not letting her get medical attention. This conversation you see on your screen is allegedly between Cook and Trimble. It was attached to the lawsuit. Cook allegedly apologizes for his actions, saying the situation got out of hand and gave her permission to go to the police, saying, quote, "I'll respect that. I'll take the punishment for what I did." But that's not the story Cook's lawyer is pushing. Cook's lawyer is saying Trimble went into Cook's home using a stolen garage door opener and maced him multiple times. The lawyer is also saying she allegedly held Cook and two people at his house at gunpoint for several hours. Cook's lawyer claims that she's just trying to extort money. The Vikings released a statement saying they've been made aware of the lawsuit, have notified the NFL, and are continuing to gather more information. Chris, Gia.
Yeah, and the story will be developing all day long. Stick with Sunrise and check out care11.com for the latest. And you can also follow along on all our social media platforms.
Happening right now.